190 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. 19 is not less, therefore 19 with 19. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 19, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 4, 20. 20 is greater. 5 multiplied by 3, 15. 15 is not greater. Okay. 19 minus 15 is 4. Next, 40. 5 multiplied by 8 is 40. Is not greater. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 190 divided by 5 is 38. Okay.